hand as the Lakers entered the building. There was a fierce look in their eyes. That's the look of a team out to defend its home court, Andy.
Kevin, great to hear.
You always have priorities very straight with you, David. Thank you. A look at the Magic starting group. Isaac and Carter are manning the post positions. Terrence Ross is out there with Suggs. And it's Wagner in at the three, the small forward. And for the Lakers. And they have their big three all out there. Westbrook at the point with LeBron and Davis at the forward. MV out there with Howard. Just sort of looking at the standings here, Greg, mid-season. Do you think the conference system still holds any relevance?
Listen, I think for travel distance, it makes sense to continue to have divisions and conferences. But in the perfect world, I think we'd love to see, hey, let's just seed them 1 through 16 and determine who's truly the best.
Yeah, just solid work on the back end of that play.
Yep, you're right. Finish hard with two hands on that stuff. Hits the three-point line.
The defense has to shut LeBron down at the perimeter. He'll sink that shot all night.
Pass to Isaac. Now Suggs. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
Los Angeles ball.
Well, it was the Los Angeles Lakers winning their last game against the Thunder in Oklahoma City. MV deciding where to go with it. In the corner, it's James. Let's it go from 11. Fouled on the shot, picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
One shot. Tremendous body control. LeBron takes the hit, sinks the shot, now gets a chance to add another point to his total.
Now Suggs. Last time out, he had 14 points. And the foul called on MP. That's his first foul.
That's something you hate. But trying to come in with an aggressive mindset, and that early foul could take you right out of it.
To the paint. Here's Wagner.
Smothering defense by LeBron James, using his size and quickness to affect the shot.
Pass to Howard. Kicks it to Westbrook. LeBron against Ross. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Harris lost.
The Lakers have shot just one free throw earlier. One for one in the game. No good on the second, so he hits one of two.
I mean, one of the greatest players of all time. LeBron just continuing to add to his legacy.
Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Davis. MP finds Westbrook. That one doesn't go. So Orlando will take it the other way. And this matchup with the Lakers, it's their first meeting of the season.
And with this matchup being an East versus West affair, it will be the first of only two meetings between the teams.
Very difficult game to predict. They are not familiar with each other. I expect to see a lot of in-game adjustments tonight on both sides.
And Wendell Carter Jr., not the biggest center, Greg, listed at 6'10". In fact, most reports would have him pegged at 6'9".
And Carter Jr. plays like a 7-footer. Got that 7'4 wingspan and great head on his shoulders that levels the playing field with his height.
Loss against MP. LeBron outside. Let's go. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got three assists tonight.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Now the pass to Ross. No one near Isaac as he lets it go. That three off the mark. Los Angeles leading by 8. To the middle. James dishes to Howard. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Orlando's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Pass to Ross. And off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him. Ross has got 5.
Good way to start this game. You want to get him rolling as early as possible.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
And that one's good by Davis.
And they've had assists now in their last 3 baskets.
Suggs with the ball. Now defended by MV. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And so it's the Lakers with it. For Los Angeles, they've gone 6 of 8 in the game so far. A very solid start for them. It's stolen by Carter. Loss against LeBron. Loss with the bounce pass. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up.
This is the thing about Wendell Carter. He's got the skill to go with the size. Very difficult to defend.
Carter hits them both. And here is MP. And right now he's averaging about 7 points a game. Loads it up for Davis. And it's Davis with the jam.
What a beautiful play. And it was great timing. Then the athletic finish by AD.
Now here's Suggs. Defense is right there. Great open look there. 8 points for him.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
MP against Ross. MP passes to Westbrook. Here's James. He's got 11 to the inside, and that one drops.
And I like that they're not settling. Getting the ball on the interior, 8 of their last 10 coming that way.
Here's Suggs, and Suggs throws it down.
Hey, dunks aren't always for the big fella.
A serious power move from the point.
Forget just landing in. He wanted to make a statement.
Orlando Ball.
Orlando with the ball. It's a 5-point game. Fires the three. Rebounded by the Lakers. They want to keep rolling here following the win against the Thunder.
Yeah, facing that hostile crowd, they just found a way to kind of tune out the noise and focus on the game.
What was beautiful, it was a tremendous game plan coming in. You saw the execution and you saw the results.
Count that one.
You see the weight that AD's added to his frame over the years. Now invites contact.
Pass to Ross. Wagner with it. Suggs with the ball. One of the dependable scorers on the team. He's averaging close to 17 points a game. MP left side. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Ross on the wing. Covered by LeBron. Ross, that's good.
Terrence Ross with a nice bucket. His offense is coming around nicely.
Lakers leading by 5. Now, here's MP. Into the lane. And it's sent back by Isaac. Wagner passes to Carter. Not going to go that time. And the Lakers going the other way now. On the wing, MP. He's guarded by Ross. Here's MP. Kept alive. Davis. Oh, and he jams it right over Wendell Carter. Wow!
Entertaining fans and embarrassing opponents. AD showing us what it's all about.
And it'll be Orlando with their first time out of the game right here.
And this, the second season of Anthony Davis' spot.
Substitution on the court.
It's stolen by Fultz. So on the floor for Orlando. The post pairing, Wagner along with Carter. Suggs out there with Fultz, and it's Ross in at the three spot. And AD's injury woes rearing their head last season as well, Greg. We saw it missing a number of games.
Well, a big man with his athleticism, a lot of stress on the legs. LeBron's gotten him on the same nutrition and treatment regimen. Hopefully, that'll help.
And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. It's ironic that while the league took refuge in Orlando to complete the 2020 season, the Magic has had no reprieve from the rash of injuries that affected its top young players the last few years. This team is well coached and plays hard. Hopefully their fortunes will change when it comes to health. Guys?
All right, David, thank you. Down low. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. No coverage that time.
Russell Westbrook.
Westbrook's got the lead up to 13 now for the Lakers. Now, here's Suggs. Covered by MP. Carter kicks to Suggs. Just five on the clock. Tries again, and it's sent back by Howard.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
Outside Westbrook. Outside Davis. James has a two-pointer. And it's Suggs with the rebound.
And that is the exact type of opportunity this offense is looking to create.
You know, if you get the ball to the right guy in the right spot, more often than not, you're coming away with points.
James kicks to Westbrook. Good, and the assist goes to James. Westbrook's got a couple of three-pointers in the second for Los Angeles. The Magic trailed by 16. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
And play stops. Whistle on what looks to be an illegal screen.
All this means is he has to be careful. Don't want to pick up a cheapie and get sent to the bench with three fouls.
I'm glad we got to see the Mobile One block once more. What a play.
Yeah, quick thinking pays off big. What a block.
The drive by MP gets that one to fall after missing his first two. One for three from the field.
Kniping to the rack. When MP goes hard like this, he's capable of getting right to the rim.
Now a timeout called by Orlando. And so many teams looking to space the floor. Greg, how many non-shooters can you play and still have a good offense?
Well, I think most teams go four out, meaning you got to have at least four guys that are a threat on the perimeter, keeping a vertical spacer at that dunker spot. But if your dunker can also shoot, man, that puts even more pressure on the defense.
Suggs kicks to Fultz. Ogner passes to Fultz. Shot to stop the run. Dwight Howard pulls it in. Howard's got his fourth rebound in this one. Passes it to Westbrook. To the hoop. Oh, and the jam by Westbrook.
And they're getting points. They're getting stops. And this is how they'd like to play all the time.
Yes. When it's going good, it feels easy. These are the nights you relish, but they're tough to replicate.
Now, Ross. He's got 10. And the rebound goes to Howard. Howard's got rebound number five here tonight. And finished off by Davis.
The passing of LeBron is so special. LeBron so talented at finding his wide open teammates.
The pass to Ross. Back to Fultz. Pass to Wagner. Now, here's Suggs. Not a lot of room. And they call an illegal screen.
And not the most common call you'll see in the NBA, but hard to argue that pick wasn't illegal.
It's often a tough call that can go either way, but I agree with you on that one.
Davis dishes to MP. LeBron outside. From past the arc. Orlando grabs the miss. Carter's got six rebounds now in the game. Fultz the pass to Suggs. To stop the drought. The basket good off the assist from Fultz. Suggs has got his second bucket.
His instincts are on display here. Fultz, a really good passer, excels at setting up teammates for easy looks.
Inside, here's Davis, and he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Jalen Suggs.
It's on Jalen Suggs.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
You know, AD's trophy case really speaks to his abilities as a player. He's won a championship in the NBA and at the collegiate level, and a gold medal as part of Team USA.
At the elbow, Fultz. Suggs passes to Fultz. Here is Ross. Six on the shot clock. Over Howard. And the shot no good, a bit short.
It's a plus five advantage for them in rebounding after that one.
MP passes to Westbrook. Yep, it counts. And that's 10 points for Russell Westbrook.
Defensively, they've had no answer for him this period. And he continues to stay aggressive.
Now a timeout called by Orlando. Last game matched up with the Clippers. A tough loss there.
I mean, in the modern era, you have to be able to stretch the floor, or you're going to struggle. Reason why, that opens up driving lanes, makes it dangerous for teams to W in the post. The offense becomes more dynamic.
And your Laker girl. Who's coming into the court? Get loud. Here they are. Your Laker girl.
Carter finds Fultz. Over Westbrook. Fultz, no good.
He's doing what he can to help them cut into this lead. His shot just isn't quite there tonight.
The kick out to Westbrook. A three-pointer is right on target. Westbrook's got 13 points in just this quarter.
His shot-making has been superb this quarter. He's taken over this game.
And here's Fultz. He's coming off a 19-point game against the Clippers.
Yeah, and it seemed like he spent about half the game shooting free throws. Credit him for really taking it to the defense.
Loads it up for Davis, and it's Davis finishing it off.
Well, now that they've settled into this game, you can see the offense is firing on all cylinders.
Yeah, the reason why they made the adjustments they needed to make, they are executing.
2 minutes remaining in the first
half. Here's Ross. Another miss by Orlando.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target.
And here's Westbrook from the arc. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got assist number 8 here in this one already. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Fultz kicks to Ross. Shot clock at 6. Fultz against Howard.
He can't get anything to fall this quarter. And obviously, that's dragging the whole team down.
Down low. And slammed in by Howard.
Westbrook has an exceptional talent for creating for his guys. He sets them up, and boy, they are knocking him down.
Fultz kicks to Wagner. Westbrook against Fultz. Out of bounds as Orlando keeps possession. And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles. Results: the Los Angeles Lakers with a massive lead of 30 points here at the end of the quarter. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. We'll take a quick break. Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
You know, I don't think he'll top the assist charts this year, but early on, he's done a great job of keeping the ball hopping around.
And some of it's just a mindset. He came into this game with a very unselfish approach, and his teammates have benefited from it.
And they have their big three all out there. Westbrook at the point with LeBron and Davis at the forward. Howard is out there with MVP. That's the group starting the second half for Frank Vogel.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Suggs passes to Isaac. Carter outside. They double him with MP. Carter finds Wagner. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Wagner's got his third basket of the night.
Matching baskets from the perimeter, an earmark of today's game.
Hey, players love competition, and the fans love it as well.
MP passes to Westbrook. James outside. And so the ball out of bounds. Howard touched it last.
Yeah, just not on the same page. Unfortunate, wasted possession.
And so it's Carter who brings the ball up for the Orlando Magic. Atlanta will be traveling to face them after this game. That'll be the first of two straight at home. Here is Ross. 12 points for him over Howard. And it's sent back by Howard.
And he's led the league in block shots on multiple occasions, and Howard's still a presence down low.
Westbrook kicks to Davis. His three-pointer's off the mark. The Magic have gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Wagner passes to Suggs. Off target from outside. Lakers have gone 1 of 3 since starting the second half. Frank, talk about a guy who plays with competitive fire. Suggs is a powerful leader, but by example.
Yeah, I mean, this guy plays with such great strength and energy, and he makes great decisions. Really has an advanced understanding of the game for his age.
Here's Westbrook. LeBron kicks to Westbrook. Loads it up for Davis, and it's Davis finishing it off.
When Anthony Davis gets in a rhythm like this, it's good for the whole team. The other guys feed off his energy.
Suggs passes to Isaac. Pass to Suggs. Up top, Wagner. Over LeBron. Misses off the left iron.
The defender took away the airspace, crowded him. That changed the shot.
MP with it. He feeds it to Westbrook. Good, and the assist goes to MP.
4-2.
MP's got 10 assists here tonight. So active. Orlando's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Passes to Suggs. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. And Ellington's checked in for LeBron. Lakers have gone 3-6 in the third quarter, 50% from the field.
Wayne Ellington.
MP against Ross. The three. The putback. Great positioning on the putback.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Now, here's Suggs. There's the pass to Carter. That one drops for him.
Wendell
Carter's got six.
Nice physicality from Wendell Carter Jr. there, shrugging off the contact and finishing strong.
Ross against MP. Outside, Davis. Westbrook surveying the D. And he drives in. It's hauled in by the Magic.
out of character for him to miss that shot. Maybe just a little too casual there.
And Howard, always one of the top offensive rebounders in the league.
Suggs with the ball. Westbrook picks him up. Westbrook with the block. MV outside. Ross grabs the board.
I mean, that can happen to anyone, but it's ugly every time it does.
Yes, getting a little ahead of himself on that play.
Yeah, and he's got a quiet confidence about him, doesn't he, guys? I mean, he's thinking about shooting the ball as the pass is coming.
MV up top. He's covered by Isaac. And he comes up with the deuce. 21 points for Davis.
Adding to this lead, he's been dependable and consistent at the offensive end.
Pass to Ross. Isaac against Davis. Isaac kicks to Suggs. Here's Wagner. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. Wagner's got 5 points now in the quarter. Lakers have gotten 6 of their 12 shots to drop for him here in the second half so far. MP with it. Isaac picks him up. Offensive rebound. Davis with the bucket. Davis has got 23.
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Suggs passes to Ross. Now, here's Wagner. Ellington defending, fires at the elbow. The Lakers with the rebound. Westbrook's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. MP passes to Davis. And it's sent back by Isaac.
Oh, how about the read from the young fella? Isaac is dependable at anticipating when to go for the block.
Here's Suggs. Westbrook pulls it in. Westbrook's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. MP kicks to Ellington. Jacks up a 3. Gets the 3-pointer to fall. Ellington's got his 2nd basket of the night.
Defensively, you have to tighten up on him or suffer the consequences.
Suggs passes to Isaac. And Davis sends it back.
This is what AD gives you at that end. He's made the all-defensive first team multiple times.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
Orlando's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Ross passes to Carter. Now Suggs, deep 2 from Ross. Another miss by Orlando. On the wing, Ellington. There's the triple. Orlando grabs the miss. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Nice play there from Terrence Ross to create something on the trip.
In for the Magic.
And here is MP. And so in the game for the Magic, Suggs out there with Anthony. Then it's Bamba. Then it's Wendell Carter. And it's Lopez in at the 4 spot.
What a read from MP. I love how he looks to get it to his open teammates.
2 minutes remain in this ballgame. 2 minutes.
Now here's Suggs. Monk defending. Pass to Lopez. Back to Carter. Block at 6. Here's Suggs. It's blocked. Here's Monk. Bazemore finds Monk. It's Gasol missing. Well, Orlando shooting 38% from the field. A pretty weak showing for them.
And so it's going to end up in the record books as a blowout. A dominating performance for the Lakers.
You know, it's tough to put your finger on the deciding factor in this one, but I'd say that the shooting accuracy made the difference.
Yeah, I think you're on point, Kevin. They got better looks, and that tends to lead to a better field goal percentage.
And guys, at this point in the long NBA season, this will go down as win number 25.
And so they'll take the first game of the season series, a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and looking at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Davis.
He played with a lot of fire, a lot of heart, especially on the glass. He's one of those guys who acts like every rebound is his, and many of them were tonight.
Hampton passes to Carter. And Gasol sends it back.
Gasol, with those long arms, is a shot-blocking expert, especially down low.
Well, Orlando shooting about 40% here in the fourth quarter. Carter Williams kicks to Carter. And then Carter with the jam.
One of the cases where height fails to tell you the whole story.
MP with it. That's good for Mariza on the assist by MP.
And you know they feel good giving their fans a show here while taking care of business.
They're going to win by a nice margin. The effort was there all night.
And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
But beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
So difficult to stay planted, especially with all the motion around you. Annoying turnover.
This could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
Wow, Kevin, what a performance we are seeing.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. MP dishes to Gasol, and the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
Gasol.
And it's just competing, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
It's called killer instinct. It's one thing to be close at the end. It's another to finish.
Passes it to Okiki. He kicks it to Harris. Over Monk. Offline. And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. It was a tale of two teams tonight. One that was in total control, operating flawlessly, and the other just searching for answers that they could never find.
I mean, the energy here is just so tremendous. Fans involved from the get-go. And once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see that rhythm and flow from their perspective.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Steve Smith, Craig Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you.
Keep it realistic. No fiction. Work for no. I got them plays just to be for real. It's the boys. Me no Carlito pushing, for legal. It's me napalizing, not hiding. It's me optimizing my option. I took a second to doctor. Put me a bottle, my mama. I cook up, I walk, took yo. Like a walk, cook up, I walk, took yo. Like a walk.
And those are the starting lineups, so kick back, get your... Hello out there, and get ready for some... Here are the five for the Lakers. The big three for this team all out there. Westbrook the point, LeBron and AD sliding in... ...at the forward spots. MP is out there with Dwight Howard. And for Dallas, Kleba and Porzingis, the combo inside... Trey Burke is out there with Luka Doncic, and it's Hardaway in at the three. And Grant, as you watch the league since you retired, what do you think is the biggest change?
Well, you started to see the three-point boom change towards the end of my career. And of course, also, how centers are used is probably the biggest change of them all.
Here's Westbrook, following the score by Dallas. MP outside. Pass to James. Offensive rebound. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
And on the boards, AD can be a real monster, pushing out the defense and securing his team some points.
Here's Doncic. He played a great game against Charlotte. Davis with a rebound. Now here's Westbrook. James outside.
And just over a minute played here to start the game. Here's Westbrook. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one.
Russell Westbrook will seek the mid-range to get himself started offensively. That's the comfort zone right there.
Doncic with it, and Davis picks him up defensively. Westbrook against Kleba. No good there. And Los Angeles the other way now. Their last game, a win against the Magic, looking to carry it into this one.
And the main takeaway was their accuracy from beyond the arc. An impressive performance indeed.
And that explains their three-point percentage. They had more than a few players giving the defense absolute fits from range.
So it's the Mavericks now. The Lakers getting their last shot to go. Porzingis passes to Doncic. Down to five on the shot clock. Fires for three. Ooh, Howard with a block.
Now Dwight Howard at his best, sending it back.
And stolen by Hardaway. Pass to Doncic. From downtown, Dallas again missing.
One for five out there, but no worries. Just keep attacking.
MP, the pass to Howard. Oh, it's stolen by Doncic. Hardaway on the wing. The shot is good. Doncic making the play.
Well, we know that Tim Hardaway Jr. can space the floor. You don't want to allow him to start cooking.
And the tremendous confidence of Luka Doncic. Part of what makes him special, I think. What comes first, you think, Grant? The talent or the swagger?
Wow, tough question, B.A. I think it's the talent. When you have great talent, then you have swagger. And you have to remember, I mean, he played professional in Europe at the age of 16. So he may be young, but he's well-seasoned. And he's been at this for a long, long time.
Now, here's Hardaway. He was another key contributor in that win against Charlotte. Outside Porzingis. Oh, he misses the go-ahead basket. MP with it. He's picked up by Hardaway. Westbrook outside. Back to MP. Good on the bucket.
Talk about hitting the ground running. 4 for 5 to start.
The Mavericks trailing. And the foul called on MP. That's foul number 2 for him. And for the Lakers, they're shooting about 41%. Hardaway Jr. and Finney Smith, they're out there on the perimeter. Moses Brown is out there with Dwight Powell. And it's Brunson in at the one. So that's who Dallas starts the second with. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a three-point play here.
That's his first.
That takes incredible concentration to complete the move after contact. MP tremendously focused.
The Mavericks shooting the ball at around 42% for the game. Here's Brunson. And it's off the back of the rim. No good. The Lakers trail. Down low. Here's Davis. And Davis slams it home.
Assist goes to
what a find. MP setting up the easy bucket.
Brunson with it. 8 points in his last time out. Take it away. Pass to Anthony. Oh, and makes it with the kiss.
Hello, Anthony.
Anthony's gotten his first basket of the night.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Brunson passes to Powell. Now Brown. Just over a minute has passed here in the second quarter. Just 5 on the clock. Hardaway into the lane. And it's blocked by Davis.
Oh, one of the game's great shot blockers. AD's a smart defender who's usually in position to make a play on the ball.
And a chance there to look back at the stunning mobile one block a moment ago.
What a play. I mean, that'll have the offense thinking twice about taking shots in his presence.
The Lakers have gone 3 of 3 to begin the second.
Second quarter basketball, just over a minute and a half played so far. Here's Ellington. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. MP's got three assists now in this one. The Mavericks have gone just 1 of 3 to begin the second quarter. Brunson against MP. Now here's Brunson. Tight defense on him. Oh, great D that time from MP.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards, fighting hard for every miss.
I'll tell you, no matter what he does, he can't find his rhythm, and you get the sense he's starting to press a little bit.
Now here's Brunson. Checking the numbers, he's averaging close to 15 a game.
This guy reads situations so well, and he knows how to execute.
Here's MP. Pass to Horton Tucker. Back to MP. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. Well, the pace of the game has picked up over the years. Brad, you played on teams that played all styles. Did you sense the direction the game was going in?
Yeah, towards the end of my career, BA, you could see that the up-tempo teams got more and more successful. So it was inevitable that other teams would follow suit. As we know, trends catch on fast and quick in the NBA.
Now here's Brunson. Outside Hardaway. Three on the clock. Davis with a rebound. Davis has got rebound number 8 now. MP against Brunson. Here's MP. Here's Anthony. And he battles for the ball, gets the second chance bucket.
And force feeding the ball inside. I mean, no reason to go away from what's working.
MP against Brunson. Driving in. And the basket is good. Brunson's got 4 points this quarter.
Wow, he doesn't make those kind of plays too often. Sweet move inside.
MP against Powell. Pass to Davis. Here's Horton Tucker. No good from outside. Hardaway against Davis. It's Brown on the wing. Back to Hardaway. Outside, Brown. And here's Brunson. From behind the arc. The Lakers with a rebound. Davis has got 9 rebounds now.
Well, they have the advantage, but you still feel like this guy needs to find a way to get himself going.
Unreal play to take on the contact and get it to go.
Shooting from a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Mavericks.
They've definitely had a hot hand from three-point range to this point. Always nice to start out like that.
Well, they've established their presence in the paint tonight also. And a lot of their scoring coming from down low so far.
Now here's Brunson. 6 points for him. Pass to Hardaway. From the arc. Rebound by the Lakers.
Well, this has not been a quarter to remember for this guy. He looks completely flustered.
Here's Horton Tucker. He's marked by Finney-Smith. Here's Horton Tucker. Got a piece of it.
Beautiful defense from Powell. Uses that impressive length to come away with that rejection. Listen, simply put, he's got to finish that. It's not like the defender was right on top of him.
Now here's Hardaway. Give him 8. Ellington grabs the miss.
Boy, what a nightmare quarter for this guy. He's playing right into the hands of the defense at this point.
Well, MP in the last matchup against Magic ended up having a lot of troubles. He contributed a handful of points and had no trouble getting the ball to shooters. He just couldn't dial in, ending the night with a really low shooting percentage. Hoping to turn that around tonight, guys.
And you really wonder what held him back.
For some reason, he just didn't bring the same energy or the same intensity.
You know, it could have been fatigue. It could have been those close plays, which could have gone either way. He didn't make them, and never got into his rhythm after that.
Getting themselves to the line this quarter is a good way to get their offense rolling.
Porzingis has checked in for the Mavericks. Luka Doncic comes in for Finney-Smith. LeBron, he's checked in for the Lakers. Westbrook comes in for Ellington.
They've been dominating the boards tonight, yet it's still a close game. And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Dallas has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Brunson passes to Powell. Now here's Porzingis. Big-time contributor on offense, just over 22 points a game. From deep, here's Doncic. Pure from three-point range. Doncic has got 9.
Yeah, Luka Doncic is not shy. He trusts his range shooting, and you can see why.
Inside, here's Anthony. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed pass. Anthony's got 6 points in the quarter.
Well, a tough first quarter for this guy. You like to see a shot go in. Nicely done.
Now Porzingis. Outside Brunson. Pass to Doncic. Fires the 3. Westbrook with the rebound.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
I'll tell you, he's playing with much more discipline here in the second quarter. He is waiting for good opportunities and capitalizing.
Now here's Brunson. 6 points for him. James passes to Davis. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
And the number one pick in the 2012 NBA draft, Davis.
What a performance by Luka Doncic. And we've got third quarter basketball here. 2 quarters in the books. Boy, really an incredible game here from Luka Doncic.
He's hit shot after shot from deep. He's so locked in right now.
Well, the break certainly didn't have a cooling effect on him at all. He's in a great rhythm, looking comfortable and confident.
And so in the game for Los Angeles, the big 3 for this team all out there. Westbrook the point, LeBron and AD sliding in at the forward spots. Dwight Howard out there with MP. Now here's Davis.
And you just love to see Davis heat up like this. He's so exciting to watch on the offensive end.
Doncic up top, pounded by Westbrook. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Anthony Davis.
It's going to be on Anthony Davis.
Guys, a player like Luka Doncic is going to capture the imagination of NBA fans. His creativity, his flair for the dramatic, his passing, his shot making. I can't keep my eyes off Luka Doncic.
Now here's MP. Pass to Howard. It's James on the wing. Out of bounds. It'll be Mavericks ball. And they called him the Wonder Boy in Europe, Doris. Luka Doncic is a magician with the ball in his hands.
And he just loves to play the game. And that started at a very young age. Like so many other prodigies, his talent can take your breath away.
Here's Burke. Doncic with it. Pounded by Westbrook. Out to Kleba. Pass to Burke. For 3, Hardaway. The Lakers with a rebound. Davis has got 13 rebounds in the game. Glass eating. Yes! And the foul!
Maxi Kleba.
It'll go on Maxi Kleba.
That's his second personal foul.
That's right. Count it with the foul, Dwight Howard. Go ahead, young sir.
Shooting for Los Angeles. Dwight Howard. Shooting 1.
And that one misses. The Mavericks leading. Hardaway on the wing. Pounded by Westbrook. Here's Burke. He has 6. James with the block.
Well, just impressive defense by LeBron James. Such a good feel on that end of the floor. Track that Anthony shot Davis. All the way.
Yeah, their defense is starting to wear down. That's three straight buckets at the rim.
Outside Hardaway. Pass to Porzingis. No good. And Los Angeles the other way now.
Well, an 0-for-3 start to the half, you need to pick it up and start to put some pressure on your opponent.
James, outside. Ooh, it's stolen away. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by in the third quarter. Here's Burke. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
Rough start to the third quarter, but give some credit to the defense they're facing.
And here's MP. 5 points in the game. Hand stolen by Porzingis. Doncic outside. Rebound, the Lakers.
Ah, scoreless in their first 5 attempts since halftime. It's getting ugly.
And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by James. A different look for Dallas. Brown comes in for Kleba, and Brunson is subbed in for Burke. The Mavericks have gotten off to a rough start. Now 0-for-5 in the second. Doncic passes to Brown. Hardaway with it. The three. Westbrook with the rebound. Westbrook's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Pass to Davis. Oh, he can't miss. 8-for-8 after that shot.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Timeout on the floor. Mavericks.
Well, you think back to Russell Westbrook's collegiate days at UCLA. Those teams were loaded. Think about it. The future MVP at that time did not start as a freshman and scored only 3 points per game.
Now he's checked in for Porzingis. Anthony's checked in for the Lakers. Horton Tucker comes in for LeBron. Brunson passes to Doncic. Powell outside. Outside Brown. Outside Brunson. And a great assist by Brown as that one goes in. Brunson's got his 3rd bucket of the night. Talking about Westbrook in college, Doris, he played with some future NBA stars.
He sure did. Of course, he spent that year with Kevin Love. They were both top 5 picks in the 2008 draft. But he also shared a backcourt with Darren Collison, Aaron Aflalo, amongst other future pros. It is no wonder Westbrook's teams collegiately 65-10. Well, nice job crashing the glass. You'd love to see that kind of effort.
That's his 2nd personal foul. 2nd team foul.
The Lakers have gone an impressive 5-of-5 so far in the third quarter. MP against Hardaway. Anthony outside. He buries it from 3. Anthony's got 5 points now this quarter.
And they've come out of halftime really on a roll.
MP against Brunson. Here he goes. Pass to Powell. Back to Brunson. Good D by MP.
Well, defensively, if you allow him to get this close, you're playing with fire. He just happened to miss that one.
Back to Anthony. Over Brunson. And the Lakers tack on 2 more.
You know, that's one thing Melo has always been able to do. Use his strength to overpower you and get the advantage.
Here's Brunson. Dallas, no good that time either.
And I'll tell you, they're going to need more from this guy if they're going to cut into this deficit.
Now, what's the saying? Don't box out. You get your feelings hurt.
Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
We've seen them make the extra effort defensively, rotating, closing out airspace, and sending shots back.
They've gotten out on the break over and over tonight as well. A lot of baskets coming in transition.
Dallas has gone just 1-of-3 from deep since the break. Outside Brunson. Here's Doncic. Drives to the hoop. And that's out of bounds. Dallas will keep it. Finney Smith checked in for the Mavericks.
Coming onto the floor for your Mavericks, Dorian Finney-Smith.
Up top, Brown. Doncic on the wing. Five on the clock. Shoot from the baseline. And Russell Westbrook pulls it down.
I think he's gone completely dry. Nothing is hitting.
And this is where you hope that he can find something easy so he can see the ball go through the net.
The Mavericks trailing. Pass to Finney Smith. Ooh, Howard with a block. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Howard.
Dallas ball.
Here's Doncic. 20 points for him. Here's Finney Smith. The shot is good. Doncic making the play. Doncic has got three assists tonight.
This guy has been elite as a passer since he entered the league. He takes pride in making the guys around him better.
Three-pointer, Anthony. And the three-pointer goes.
Hello, Anthony.
Anthony's got 10 points in the quarter.
I'll tell you, the team is simply riding the hot hand. This guy has been lights out.
Here's Brunson. Oh, Westbrook with a block.
Wow, Russell Westbrook, when he's engaged defensively, he can send it back.
Good work there as it goes. Now it's a three-point Los Angeles lead.
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
Here's Doncic. The Lakers getting their last shot to go. And here's Brunson from the arc. And the Mavericks, another three.
That's his second make from distance this half after hitting none before that.
The Lakers call timeout.
You know, couldn't agree more with this timeout. There are too many turnovers to get any kind of offensive rhythm. You're just trying to mix things up here.
And the Mavericks making a change here. With some changes. Kleba, he's checked in for Brown. Hardaway comes in for Finney Smith. And Burke is subbed in for Luka Doncic. Kleba and Porzingis, the combo inside. Jalen Brunson is out there with Trey Burke. And it's Hardaway in at the small forward. That's the lineup out there for the Mavericks. Now here's MP. Davis finds MP. Back to Davis. Here's the three. Good. And the assist goes to MP. MP's got 10 assists here tonight. So active. Pass to Kleba. Porzingis for three. The Mavericks rebound.
They are just owning the boards right now.
James outside. Back to MP. Lobs it up to the rim and finished off by Davis.
Among big men in the NBA, Davis can throw it down like nobody else. A great combination of size and hops.
Now here's Brunson. Kleba outside. Fires the three. Hardaway, good for three.
Defensive mix up there. He's the last guy you want to leave open.
Brunson against MP. Pass to Howard. Five to shoot. Back to MP. Ooh, poked away. And they'll turn it over. Couldn't get the shot off. A shot clock violation. Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 gone by. Brunson passes to Kleba. Porzingis up top. Now here's Hardaway. Shot clock at 5. Plenty of room to knock down that one. And now just a 5-point Los Angeles lead.
Well, how pretty is the shooting form of Hardaway Jr.? This guy is on point.
James passes to MP. to Davis. Offensive board. Howard lays it up and banks it in.
Throughout the second half, they've achieved excellent efficiency on the offensive end.
None against Brunson. Hardaway with it. And the Mavericks, another three.
He's hit a pair of threes each half, making a significant impact.
James against Hardaway. James, good look. Mavericks with the rebound. Hardaway's got his fourth rebound in this one. James passes to MP. Here's Burke. Check by James. Pass to Brunson. Here's Kleba. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Here's Brunson. And they get it back. Kleba's shot is off. Los Angeles has gone 2-4 from the perimeter here in the fourth quarter. MP with it. And MP throws it down.
To me, that's about his feel for the game, because MP in pick and roll play just reads the defense and makes the right decision.
Porzingis up top. No one near him. Rebounded by LeBron. James has got six rebounds in the game. Davis from long range. The shot's good on the assist by James.
3 points.
James has got six assists in the game. Brunson passes to Kleba. And here's Porzingis. Now here's Hardaway. Over Howard. No good off the back of the rim. The Lakers have gone 8 of 12 so far here in the fourth. MP left side. Pass to Davis. And he banks in the layup.
Anthony Davis.
And now an 11-point Los Angeles lead.
And Davis just has the physicality to own the paint. Defenses just can't do much to stop him down low.
Now here's Porzingis. Oh, no good! Unable to end this run.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
James goes in. Oh, he powers right through the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul, too. And he'll go to the line. Kristaps Porzingis picks one up. The Lakers making a switch here. Westbrook's checked in.
Boy, we will be contemplating LeBron James's career for such a long time, guys. But as you think back to that period where he went to 8 straight finals, that may be something we never see again.
Now here's MP. To the paint. Here's Howard. You know, Doris, last season was the Ignite's inaugural run in the G League. You think those elite recruits got the extra seasoning they needed playing on that team?
Boy, B.A., what an amazing opportunity for young men. They got to play with real NBA talent. I think it's a system that really could spur the development of young players. Listen, we know Dwight Howard is on the back nine of his career, but he can still be valuable. This guy is capable of a double-double every night.
Here's Burke into the lane, and the shot goes.
Well, use the pick and going right to the cup. I love the aggressiveness.
Now MP. Pass to Howard. And here's Westbrook. Brunson defending. Westbrook with the miss.
And for him, that's a great look. Expect him to go right back to it if it's available.
No doubt. Very good play call, good execution. Sometimes it just doesn't fall.
Now here's Brunson. For three, Hardaway gets the three ball to go. Hardaway's got 24 points.
Well, I'm telling you, this guy is doing everything he can to get them where they want to be. He's been on a mission in this period.
James, outside. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. James has got 11 here in the quarter alone. Brunson against Westbrook. Tries a 10-footer for three. Hardaway, another three for Dallas.
He hit a couple from range in the first half, but now his confidence is through the roof.
James passes to MP. Nice move. And he takes it up and lays it in. And the Lakers lead by 12.
And they've really managed to dominate inside.
Pass to Porzingis. And, yep, that's going to be a flagrant one. Unnecessary contact.
You know, it's just hard to watch a player put the well-being of an opponent at risk. He rightfully earned that flagrant.
Yeah, the officials are all over that one, sending a clear message that that kind of roughness is unacceptable. And the first one at the line is good.
For Kristaps Porzingis, we know this guy has all-star level talent. For him, it's about staying healthy. At 7'3", if he's able to stay away from injuries, this guy is a big-time threat.
Luka Doncic just checked in for Brunson.
They've been aggressive during this run, but they've also played under control.
I think the communication on offense is working at every level right now. What a run for this group.
Now here's MP. For three, James. And Dwight Howard picks up the foul. That's his third foul of the game.
That's his third personal foul.
And Dallas with possession. They're on a 13-5 run. Howard against Doncic. Again, the Mavericks good for two more.
Doncic has been in this position many times. He makes it look easy.
Westbrook passed to James.
2 minutes.
Westbrook outside. 1:52 left in the fourth. Pass to Howard. Westbrook against Porzingis. And the shot is good by Westbrook.
Well, this guy is so special. On the attack on the interior, this guy is seeking contact. He doesn't want to avoid it.
Here's Burke. The shot from 20 feet out. Howard grabs the miss. Howard's got 5 rebounds tonight. 1:24 left to play in the fourth quarter. Pass to Davis. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
You can't let Davis get established positioning inside. If he does, you have to foul him.
At the line for Lakers, Anthony Davis.
He drops the first one, and that stretches their lead to 8. He's off on the free throw, unable to get the second one to drop. Dallas now, time running out. We've got 108 left in the game. Burke, the shot is good. Doncic making the play. Burke's got 10 points in the quarter.
That's exactly the kind of shooting you need down the stretch to win games.
Here's MP. Outside. Kicks it out to Westbrook. Puts up a 3. And he can't get that one. Now Dallas takes it the other way. Outside Hardaway. The 3 is up. Rebound collected by Anthony Davis. And now we've got an intentional foul.
That's his 4th personal foul.
Good on the first. And that increases the lead to 6.
At the line for Lakers.
And so he drops them both, and it's a 7-point game.
Well, just knocking them down from the charity stripe, extending the lead. Simple basketball.
Timeout on the floor. Mavericks. They trail by 7. There's 31 seconds left in the final quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
Not much time left. You think they have a chance to come back?
All right, we present our New Balance player of the game, Anthony Davis.
And I'll tell you what, this was one easy pick for sure. From the start, he looked in total control for the entire game. It's incredible to see a player outperforming everyone else on the court.
I'm telling you, the added pressure of the road really brings out the best in him. You can tell he enjoyed playing so well in front of an unfriendly crowd. And it's Howard finishing it off.
That's about communication between teammates. Dwight Howard, high flying as ever.
Hardaway's shot is good.
Now, there's a reason they trust this guy in big moments. Tim Hardaway Jr., no problem, he says.
And an intentional foul right there.
Foul. Trey Burke. That's his second personal foul.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a seven-point lead.
At the line for the Lakers, MP.
Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one.
Well, you look at the skill set of MP and the impact he has on the guys around him. One of those players who just understands how to play to his strengths and how to avoid his weaknesses.
And that bucket from beyond the arc puts them within reach. He's really been putting that shot to work.
Yeah, and if he can stay hot from out there, his three-point shot could be the tool they use to win this game.
Lakers substitution.
And so it's the Lakers who scrape by with the win. And they barely squeezed out the win here on the road.
And B.A., the visiting team is always under some added pressure, but they made it work and got the win, whatever the margin may have been.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, and Doris Burke, and the rest of our 2K team, this is Brian Anderson signing off. We'll see you next time.
Welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
And a look behind the curtain here. Final preparations for the challenge ahead. Hoping to come out of the gates strong. Traffic heading in and out of downtown Minneapolis, Minnesota. The setting for our broadcast tonight. Welcome, folks. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for the latest presentation of our NBA basketball. DA, take it away.
Thank you, Kevin.
They probably do, and we certainly know how LeBron feels. David, thank you. Here are the starters for Los Angeles. And they have their big three all out there. Westbrook at the point, with LeBron and Davis at the four. Howard is out there with MP. And for the Timberwolves, the backcourt guards are Russell and Edwards. Trent's out there with Karl Anthony Towns. And it's Hernan Gomez in at the small forward position. And instead of...
How about this combo, guys? Part super athlete, part contortionist. Towns continues to impress.
James finds Davis. Over Prince. And Davis can't get it to go. Hernan Gomez against James. Now Hernan Gomez. No one near Edwards as he lets it fly. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls.
Well, that's good work by Prince there, spotting the open man and then putting the ball on target on time right in the shooting pocket.
MP looking around. Howard against Towns. Six to shoot. Trying to get open is Davis. Howard, that's good.
You know, Howard knows his limitations on this end, realizes when he should take these kinds of shots.
Pass to Hernan Gomez. Back to Towns. And the dunk by Towns.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish.
Part of what makes him unique, guys, that combination of power and polish.
Here's James. Plays it up and banks it in.
LeBron.
Tell you what, if he's within shouting distance of the basket, he's going to get his buckets. You can count on that.
Westbrook against Russell. Passes it to Prince. Now Russell. This one for three. And the rebound goes to Howard. On the wing, MP. Edwards defending. And yes, it's good.
Yes, sir. MP showing off those tight handles. Good luck trying to stop that.
The pass to Towns. And two free throws Los coming Angeles up, unable to get that one to go with all Dwight the content. Howard. It's on Dwight Howard.
That's his first Towns, not known for his first rim protection, but he's improved in that area recently, challenging and changing more shots.
And Towns drops them both. And with Towns, Greg, you knew he had the potential for rim defense, and it became a focus for him.
Yeah, and a lot of defense is putting in the effort. Credit Towns for improving in that area. And we'll see if he can take another step defensively.
Lobbed up there for Howard. And out of bounds as the Timberwolves gain possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Minnesota in the lead. Hustle with it. We saw him with 19 points his last outing to the paint. And the dunk by Towns.
Boy, it's really good to see your big man imposing his will physically. Right there, Towns with a statement finish.
MP passes to LeBron. Towns against MP. Back to LeBron. Five to shoot. Get the shot. No good, shot missing. And Minnesota will come the other way. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
Hey, they had their opportunities, but let's face it, they choked from the line. Hard to win that way on the road.
Hey, knocking down free throws in a hostile environment is really about the battle of the mind.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Here's Hernan Gomez. Great D that time from James. And so Westbrook will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Trailing by two. Last time they met was in Los Angeles.
Well, last time out, they got the win in large part because of the play of their bench, and they provided a lot of the scoring punch.
Yeah, and you know what? I expect them to go deep into the bench again tonight to give those guys on the bench a chance to have an expanded role, but also to give those starters some rest.
Russell kicks to Hernan Gomez. Fires the three, and that one is off. And it's the Lakers the other way. And here is MP. He picked up 12 points in their last win against the Mavericks in Dallas. LeBron with it. Picked up by Edwards. And they take the lead. LeBron's got his second basket of the game.
And I like that they're not settling. Hitting the ball on the interior. 8 of their last 10 coming that way.
Sometimes you just got to man up and take a tough foul in order to stop these free runs to the rim.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
LeBron outside. It's stolen by Hernan Gomez. To the middle. Edwards can't hit.
Well, you know, stopping him is never easy to do, but the defense was strong there.
Outside, Davis. And the call on the shot sends him to the line. And Greg, when it comes to load management, why do we see more of it now than when you play?
Well, for me, the science of sport has evolved, and it's not just the athlete, it's the technology and the science that goes into making a better athlete. That's why you're seeing load management far more acceptable to the masses now, understanding that this is about the long game. Great start for him. 4-4, he could be in for a big game.
Certainly looks that way to me, partner. I mean, his energy level is ramped up. I think he's been terrific right from the opening tip.
James finds Davis. Shoots over Reed, and it's Davis missing.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
You know what? That's a confidence shaker for him, though. I mean, that's a shot he expects to make every time.
Pass to Prince. Uncovered. Good, and the assist goes to Russell.
And you know Prince is feeling it when he takes this shot. Love the confidence.
Lakers trailed by three. Now, here's MP. And right now, he's averaging about 7 points a game. Prince up top. He's guarded by Howard. Prince misses. The Lakers have gone 6 of 9, shooting it well. The shot's good from LeBron. 6 points for LeBron. Timberwolves have gone 7 of 13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Here's Reed. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against Denver.
And he also chipped in with a couple blocks in that game. Just a hint at the impact he had on the defensive side.
Here's LeBron. Now, here's MP. D right on him. 6 on the shot clock. 4-3, Westbrook. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Russell Westbrook never lacks for confidence. And when he starts knocking down threes, he becomes impossible to guard.
Here's Russell driving to the basket. And the slam dunk by Russell.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid three.
And then Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Boy, picture perfect teamwork that time, guys. One guy sacrificing for the other. That's how you succeed in this league.
Hands up.
Substitution on the court.
Towns, the pass to Edwards. Russell from long range.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
So for the Lakers right now, Howard and AD play together down on the block. MP out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's James in at the three. Timberwolves trailed by 12. All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, guys. MP in the last game against the Mavericks delivered in a big way. He scored 12 points, and his passing was just incredible. He piled up an impressive number of assists. And when you think of that game, he comes to mind, specifically how impressive his energy level was. Kevin, you know he'd love to repeat that performance.
Excellent, David. Yeah, he was very assertive in that last game, making things happen.
Absolutely made his presence felt. And I wouldn't be surprised if he tries to get it going early here tonight.
Yeah, I agree. They really need him. I mean, they need his energy, and they need his talent on the floor.
And the foul called on MP.
14.
That's his first foul.
And now only one away from being in the penalty.
Yep, the next one puts them on the line, so they've got to be careful the rest of the way.
Prince against MP. Prince misses. Lakers leading by 14. Now MP lays it in on the pretty alley-oop.
Yeah, Fantastic work that time, recognizing the overcommitment. Leave somebody on MP's team open, and you're going to regret.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Russell kicks to Prince. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Russell's got 5 assists tonight.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication, and now he's able to make them pay.
James finds Davis over Prince. And another basket for the Lakers.
You know, with as much damage as Davis does inside, you know, AD is able to find plenty of opportunities from the mid-range, too.
Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
And this is like another case of Murphy's Law right now, and it's been their own doing, really, just like we saw there.
Pass to MP. Back to Westbrook. James outside. Howard in the post. Towns on him. Second shot opportunity. It's hauled in by Karl Anthony Towns. Pass to Okogie. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. LeBron with the block.
Boy, a superb shot blocker. LeBron continues to add to his highlight reel of impressive rejection.
And that one is good.
Dwight Howard.
And a moment here to take a look at some of the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Well, in the first half of play, they're closing out aggressively, blocking shots, a key indicator of their activity on the defensive side.
Another big aspect of their game tonight has been the fast break, transition opportunity. They're really keeping it up-tempo so far.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
And Clark, as impactful as Okogie is on the defensive end, he is still a work in progress, don't you think, on offense?
I agree, Kevin. His defense will always get him minutes, but he needs to involve himself more offensively, be a threat at that end of the floor, because on occasion, he can vanish at the offensive end. You know, with that combination of strength and length, Davis can easily overwhelm defenders and get himself to the foul line.
All right, Greg, you're a lefty. You're on the call tonight. Here we are courtside. Who do you think is the best left-handed player currently in the NBA?
Oh, it's the beard. James Harden, Kevin, no question. But Zion's going to be carrying that torch for us lefties going forward. I have no doubt he'll make us proud.
Lock at 6. MP outside. 4-3, Westbrook. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. Outside, Russell. Here's Okogie. He's covered by Westbrook. Tipped away. Edwards passes to Prince. For 3, Okogie. It's hauled in by LeBron.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Yeah, rebounding has been a big key in this one. They've asserted their will and have taken control on the glass.
Russell passes to Okogie. Prince outside. He kicks to Russell. And the pass to Okogie. The Timberwolves again can't hit.
Nothing seems to be going his way this quarter.
To me, it appears he's starting to lose his composure a little bit. We'll see if he can regroup and get back into a better rhythm.
Outside Westbrook, MP. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. MP's got 6 points.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
So the Timberwolves call their first timeout.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
And, you know, I think he's going to tell them simply, we have to show more fight on the interior. That's the top priority right now.
Taj Gibson's checked in for Josh Okogie. And so it's Minnesota with it to end the run. And that one's good. Russell. Russell's got his 3rd basket of the night right there.
And this is what you get with a bigger guard. D'Angelo able to finish through contact.
James outside.
Russell.
Howard trying to free himself up. And it's James missing.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Edwards passes to Towns. Kicks it out to Prince. Shot clock at 6. From deep. The Lakers with the rebound. James has got 4 rebounds now tonight.
2 minutes remaining in the half.
Pass to Howard. He dishes it to Davis. And it's Davis with the jam.
And I tell you what, AD is able to brush off those defenders with ease because of how strong he is. That's what they call weight room.
And it's Russell with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Following this one, they get to host the Mavericks. That'll be the latter half of this 2-game homestand. And tonight, he sends it right off the glass. Here's Gibson. The Lakers with the rebound. James has got his 5th rebound right now in the game. And Westbrook gets it to go on the assist by LeBron. Westbrook's got 4 points this quarter.
That's their 3rd straight make off an assist.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Russell inside, covered by LeBron. Russell with the bucket. Russell's got 9 points.
Well, I tell you, Russell looking very comfortable taking on aggressive defense and getting the job done. That's good focus on his part.
Davis in the corner. Latrey bangs home the trifecta.
Anthony Davis.
He's got 11.
He has gotten into a great rhythm here in this quarter, playing with just bundles of confidence.
Here's Russell with a 3. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got 4 rebounds now tonight. Gets it to drop, and now he's shooting at a 5-for-8 clip.
Boy, what a quarter for him. I mean, he's found his rhythm, and he's really riding that wave right now.
7-second difference, shot and game clock. Outside, Edwards. It's Prince on the wing. Gibson finds Edwards. From outside, off the mark. James looking it over. Off with the layup. Anthony Davis firing on all. And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next 2 quarters are any different from the first 2. So far, it has been a runaway. Los Angeles has gone 5 of 10 from downtown tonight. 50% exactly. 3rd quarter action getting rolling right now. Brought to you by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. On the court for Minnesota. The backcourt guards are Russell and Edwards.
3.
Karl Anthony Towns is out there with Prince. And it's Hernan Gomez in at the 3 slot. Prince against Davis. And Russell gets it to go. Russell's got 11.
Boy, you look at Russell repeatedly making plays around the rim. His imagination and creativity allow him to do so.
Pass to LeBron. Now, here's Howard. On the wing, MP. He's guarded by Russell. 4-3, Westbrook. Hernan Gomez grabs the miss. And for the Timberwolves, they're shooting around 40% from the floor here. Edwards dishes to Russell. From downtown, connects from 3-point range. He's got 7.
Well, Edwards looking almost automatic there. Didn't wait too long to put that shot up.
Westbrook kicks to MP. And we're just about a minute and a half into the 3rd quarter of basketball. That one goes in.
That shot was made possible by the work of Anthony Davis.
MP's gone 4-for-4 from the field. Perfect so far. Davis against Russell. Passes to Edwards. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. And Russell gets it to go on the assist from Edwards.
Guys, absolutely feeling it. When Russell heats up, showtime.
The pass to Howard. MP up top. He's guarded by Russell. LeBron against Hernan Gomez. And it's slammed in by Howard.
Howard.
That gives him a double-double in this one. 10 points and 10 rebounds.
Great reach that time by Howard. He went way upstairs to throw that one down. Can pretty much get any pass that's around the goal.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
Davis, again the Lakers.
Anthony
Everything
Davis.
Working for them out of the half as they've hit 4 of their first 5 shots.
Westbrook against Russell. The feet to Towns. Back to Russell. Kicks to Edwards. And a miss there on the triple. Lakers have gotten 4 of their first 5 second half shots to fall. 80% since the break. Here's Davis again, Los Angeles.
Anthony
and that
Davis.
Bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Yeah, it's really been quite a contrast. I like the way they're attacking the middle at their offensive end.
Prince, the pass to Russell. Here's Edwards. The Timberwolves again can't hit.
And not a night he's going to want to remember, just not really able to score the basketball.
Howard against Towns. Howard dishes to LeBron. Scores the bucket. He's LeBron. 7 for 11 and continues to look good.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness. If they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Back to Towns, looking to end the run, and that's 2 points on the layup. 14 points for Carl Anthony Towns.
Nice read by Edwards there, finding a wide open teammate and sending the ball his way on target.
And when Towns is on the floor, the attitude of this team, Clark, completely changes. They play with so much more confidence.
Yeah, I could not agree with you more, Kevin. He's a floor raiser. In other words, he makes everybody else play a little better and lifts up their confidence. And he does it while also putting up monster numbers of his own.
MP, no good.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Here's Russell. LeBron grabs the miss. James has got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Davis kicks to Westbrook. Over Edwards. And Westbrook gets it to go. 9 points for Russell Westbrook.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Pass to Towns. He feeds it to Edwards. Edwards with the stuff.
Towns showing you a willingness to want to make his teammates better with that pass there.
MP against Russell. MP with it. 8 points for him. James finds Westbrook. Edwards against MP. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. Yes, that goes in.
Anthony Davis
has got 19 points.
Hey, I'd say any time is a good time to give it to AD, but particularly when you're fighting the shot clock. Let him have it and go to work.
Russell inside. He's covered by Westbrook. Russell with the bucket.
No doubt about it. He has done a ton to help his team, but he's going to have to do even more if they want to have a chance to get back in this.
And Davis puts it in.
Impeccable mechanics this quarter. He's been perfect from the field.
And here's Russell. 16 points for him. Pass to Prince. Over in the corner, Edwards. A 3-pointer off the mark.
And he has been ice cold from beyond the arc here since halftime, and he continues yet to fire away. He has got to tone it down if he wants to help his team.
Back to Westbrook. The 3 from Davis. A rebound by the Timberwolves. Towns has got 5 rebounds tonight.
After hitting 1-3 in the first half, he's been unable to dial in from deep since then.
Edwards, that's good.
And, you know, for Edwards, it's about hitting the three consistently. This will help take his game to the next level.
MP with it, now guarded by Towns. Passes it to LeBron. MP against Towns. Back to James. Shoots. Off the left rim and up.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
And the foul called on MP. So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need home cooking to feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance all the way around.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening. Yeah.